Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, virtual wrestling fans worldwide, I am AMAC, in for Headcare Worldwide for this edition of SCA Alliance. This is episode 50. In our feature bout this evening, Elena Mazzaro will team with Juri Sanada to take on the team of Ryo Kazuma and Kuria Komiya. But our opening contest, Set for One Fall, features the Black Belt Demon taking on Akira Kazuma. And there is one of the fiercest strikers in SCA history, the Black Belt Demon. I believe she is a former Rosa champion. And she is set to take on this lady. I assure you she is coming, ladies and gentlemen. She'll be out here in time. There she is. Oh my goodness. That is Akira Kazuma. One of the newcomers here to the SCA. By the way, she will not be the only relative newcomer here in this episode. This here is a one-fall match, no time limit. And off we go. And there's Akira that gets the striking going early here on the Black Belt Demon, which is kind of a surprise. But Akira quickly has that turnaround on the Black Belt Demon. He'll try for the sweep again, but miss. Irish whip, Black Belt Demon. Now she's going to try a submission hold on Akira. But Akira quickly breaking free, and Black Belt Demon takes her down, and Akira quickly kicks her off. Making her debut on this episode will be the former DCA Wildcats and TPGW Diamond Champion Revy. But you have to wonder what is her condition after the beating that she took on Wildcats episode 130. Cross that bridge when we get to it. Also, the Criminals of the Free World will be in tag team action against the Sailor Senshi. Here, a couple quick strikes. Test of strength. And Black Belt Demon with a hip toss. Stomps on the leg. And Akira trying to slow it down now. Oh, traffic sweep again and missed. And Akira stuff to take down. Yeah. But couldn't stuff the judo throw, though. Black Belt Demon cover. Just the one. I believe that is Neko Champ. Official here for our opening contest on Neko Chen. May or may not be a cat. Or she just happens to. Wait, no, this is not Neko Chen. I know this company. I was here a few years back as a regular commentator. I was aware of Neko Chen, who was a cat ref. Referee that just happens. Okay, here's IS. Okay. Black Belt Demon takedown, man. Over! And Black Belt Demon, now she got now triangle. Oh my gosh, she is pulling back on the arm. Akira's in trouble. But she's able to break free. And now the two are trading strikes. I don't know if this is a fight. Akira could win, but she does there. And Akira sends Black Belt Demon to the floor, and Kazuma making a good account of herself here against a former SCA champion. Akira, that's what she's thinking there with the moonsault, and another judo throw by Black Belt Demon. And now the mouth punches here. Yeah, come on, ref. Get in there. Maybe get in there and break him up physically. I don't know. Whatever you gotta do. And now a knee bar by Akira and Black Belt Demon kicks away. Matt Baldino, judo takedown into a side headlock, and Akira pushes off. Here, oh, big knee. And now a triangle hold, triangle choke, it looks like. Black belt demon free herself. Moonsault kick! That time she hits it. I think that's what she was trying for a little bit earlier. She missed it. And another drop kick by Akazuma. Now she went for another drop kick by Akira. Akira on fire right now. Cover. Ooh! Almost three. Now, Black Belt Demon with the mouth punches on Akira. And oh, punch shot and a moonsault kick again. Black Belt Demon in trouble here. Goes behind and oh, Akira is reversed into a Kimura, but Akira able to free herself. Oh, we got a pin here. We got a pin that we got. Oh, 1-2. Black Belt Demon here was full. Now, Black Belt Demon with the leg bar, but Akira able to break free. Akira looking for the tombstones with first hit. Black Belt Demon gets the tombstone. And now she's got a leg lock. And Akira kicks free. And a sign shot. And now the Kurt Angle Memorial Ankle Lock. Black Belt Demon in trouble. No. Black Belt Demon went low on list. Kurt went high and missed. And now Black Belt Demon's got the arm. He's got the arm on Akira. No, Akira able to push off. Oh, wait a minute. We got a pin here. We got a pin. We got two. And Akira triangle armbar again. Triangle armbar on Akira. But Akira able to push free. And another pin attempt by Black Belt Demon, only two. Another judo throw by Black Belt Demon. Akira's getting thrown around quite a bit here. One, two, two count on. And Akira now sending Black Belt Demon to the floor. And the count begins for Black Belt Demon. Oh, look out! Springboard drop kick, and now Akira is that a barbed wire baseball bat? I believe this is not a Nova Scotia. Oh, my God! Was that a landmine? Oh, that was also a landmine. I thought this was 1-4. I wasn't aware if this was under deathmatch rules. Why is there a table in the ring? This thing is broken down. Akira now, dropkick. Both of them are down. Both of them were down. Akira first one up though. Goes behind. Back suplex. Lateral press. Probably should have hooked the leg. Irish whip. Oh, what a roundhouse. Bulldog by Black Belt Demon. And now it looks like she's got a rear naked choke, and ref's going to force a break. And it's her training strikes again. Super, oh my God, super kick. I don't know how Black Belt Demon's hair is doing. Sliding, it was a sliding hold-up attempt, but Black Belt Demon able to dodge it. Now Black Belt Demon up top, drops the D in the back. Irish weapon, another judo throw. Black Belt Demon up at me. Sit it back and Black Belt Demon up again. This time drops the leg. And now Black Belt Demon's got the arm. I think, yeah, Akira's too close to the ropes. That's going to force a break. And now Akira, assume. Oh no. Package Tombstone Piledriver, and it does not get the three. Oh, look at that black belt demon. Gormchad Crossface says, I think a Care Bear tired himself out here. But no submission yet. Accident, what's this? Black belt demon up. Shoulder block. I think the mind man cross body. Oh my god, a shot to the back. Oh, head and again the. Hard track cross face, and that'll do it. Black belt demon, your winner. Match number two is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. And yes, it is indeed about to get hot in here. Cynthia Ryan, Crystal, Hotness, making their way down. Long time favorites in the SCA tag team division. These two, not quite fan favorites, but they are also mainstays in SCA. If they're here somewhere, I assure you. One of the fiercest duos in SCA's long history. Moyu, Mokaku, Daryl Waldron. Mokaku was the olive one, and Moyu is the one with the blue. One fall contest here. It will be Cynthia Ryan and.
Okay, baby.
Mokaku to start this off. And then Trifling. Was that a guy's report? Look at that sound. Mokaku flipping now. Cynthia scooping a slam. Both of these teams trying to get back to the top of the tag team ladder here. As far as SCA is concerned, the most SCA has, oh my god, a sleeper slam by Cynthia. Oh, shot there by, Moyu. I think that's Moyu. Yeah, I think that's Moyu. If I mix it up, I'm just first one, we'll copy one. And now all four in the ring, and this thing is broken down. But the two on the left, the closest to the referee. Well, okay. Closer to the league. And there's Moyu who has Crystal on the side of the headlock, and Crystal pushes off.
Okay, baby.
Ooh! Stiff kick by Moyu in a back suplex. Crystal goes behind and takes her down. Just sweeps her legs. And Cynthia on the outside giving a show for the fans. I'm guessing the ones on page. If you're not on page, you should show the guys. And if you saw that, I'm sorry. Oh, sliding off about Mokaku. No, that's me. Yeah, that was. And now, double team! Suplex of Cynthia's tagged in, man. Cynthia now, Irish swept back body drop. And oh!
Okay, baby.
No. That is the lowest of Bueno. Al rolls one, try for a double team, but Cynthia denies that. And now it is Moyu and Cynthia Lyon trading chops. Chop, chop, chop. And Cynthia gets the better of it. Cynthia up. Big splash! Two more sit ups up. And Moyu forms. And ooh. Is that also not?
Okay, baby.
Cynthia, oh! All right, and yes, Cynthia, oh! Between the uprights, and, good. Unless you're Moyu. Just since Crystal to the floor.
Two.
And now Cynthia, she's not the one. And hey, Moyu is going to be throwing Crystal on the floor. And we have a count going.
Seven.
Remember in the SCA they have until 20 to get back in.
Nine. Ten.
Cynthia's back in. And Moyu is five. Back in. Crystal, oh, trying to find a way out of World's Ruin Corner. Then she's, but, oh, she tried. She made an effort of it, but they have trapped her. And now it is Moyu. And that's Crystal. Got a monster. He's moving for to rest in the super. And a hard close line now. Look at these. Haku just raining down the elbows. Come on, yeah. Get in there. Sometimes you gotta get your hand dirty.
Order.
I'm begging you for a little bit of research. Haku with the staff to Crystal.
Okay,
baby. Cynthia back in. Cynthia's the legal woman who was just doing it. Drop kick in the
book. Okay, baby.
Not the most in sync, but quite effective with the jack. I guess all the same.
Okay,
baby. Oh my god, man. Level with Cynthia on the clothes, and she level with another one.
10 minutes
gone. Moyu back in. And Moyu. Oh, no, Makaku. Try to soup like this. Counter by Moyu picks up the stack. And now Moyu. Hey, ref, that's a choke. That's a choke. Get in there. What are you doing? Is this even the real name? If this is not the real knuckle, can we get the real knuckle chain back here?
Yeah!
Moyu, butterfly suplex. And Moyu up top, connect. Moyu again, a second swanton to the lower back. We're still in trouble here. Pump ammo slam. And now, hey, that is a choke. Again, choke. And Cynthia, I think, may have just sat. And Makaku's back in. And double team clothesline, man. Whoa, look at this. Oh, it's double team here. Look at this. It's a top rope right here. Crystal trying to fight back with this suplex to the outside. And Crystal's in a bad spot here. Cynthia might want to be a better tag team partner right now. This is a trouble. Butterfly suplex on the floor. And this is, and ladies and gentlemen, this is broken down.
Okay, baby.
And finally, Makaku and Crystal, the two legal women, have found their way back in. Crystal, she's got no one to tag. Cynthia's way over on the other side, but Crystal, oh my goodness! And now, Crystal and Makaku trading forms. Trading elbows, and oh! This disposal. Since Crystal now, man, Moyu back in, and Cynthia back in. Now we got all four women now. it has broken down once again. Cynthia, go line. Bubba Lock.
One, two.
Near fall. I think that may have been the first attempt by the team to win this match. Yeah, it's a bit of a long-standing rivalry here. So it goes back several years. And now Moria with an abdominal stretch, and I think she might have been trying to fish it. In the process, Okako, oh, wait, oh! That's right, pin there, Moria. That's the other one. Press it back in. And a swinging net breaker by Cynthia. Now, first one with the Boston Crab, I think that's going to get a break. Yep, that is a break. Moya tags him back. And now, both moves are going to take it down. Cynthia back in. And now, Makaka just raining down right hands and oh, man, he had a crystal. And Makaka. A close line of pistol fight again. This is something that is legal.
Yes, Cynthia.
Cynthia. A couple of nugget shots. Now trying to humble her old country one. The camel clutch. Back in the Madison Square Garden. And now we got all four women in. And it's broken down yet. And Moya back in. And Moya the Kimura, Cynthia. Cynthia was break free. Come on. Keep walking at it. What's the back end? She gets kicked down in Moya. Boy, giving the business right. Crystal giving the business right back. Crystal, no. Yeah, that was Crystal with a splash.
Okay, baby.
Crystal now, but. Pumping. I'm going to set up back up by one. Back up. It's like a nice factor. Cynthia, this thing is working out once again. Cynthia, up. Nothing on the other. Out of miscommunication, man, that miscommunication. And now off the woman back in. Oh, it's not good. And Cynthia misses on the end. This thing is broken down. Oh, she really got hurt. I'm the sick. What a steal! All right. Cynthia with a splash.
Okay, baby.
It's broken down again. And for some Cynthia might have down Moya said. Meanwhile, we're tackling this out powerful. That's just broken up at two. Moya butterfly. Nope, that's Carolyn. First one with a splash. And now Cynthia on top. She hits a splash on Makaku. And it is like, and ladies and gentlemen, that's what we got. Come on. Back to the box one more. Moya, one time up. Moya up again. Send time down. even in the crystal now, butterfly suplex, even though it's somewhat ugly, like, Crystal, drops the elbow. Nice short cradle. Yeah, that too close to this. If I go up, it's the splash. Santan bomb. Move up again. A second Santan bomb. Now he's still training again.
Okay.
Yes! Get out of here. Oh my god. Look at that charge room. Cynthia back in. And I think we're packing back inside.
Okay.
I look away for a second. It's broken down again in Cynthia with the vaginal claw. Ref, come on. Come on. I know she hasn't been fighting. Come on. I mean, don't get me wrong. I enjoy it. Time and place. But that is what Harness does.
Okay,
baby. Grand Master of that head game, if you will. Lukaku Forest! Goes on from hell. 1, 2, 3. World's Roaring takes this hellacious tag team war. Features a debuting talent, but those regular viewers of the SD Championship Alliance, for a few other fans, you may know who this woman is. I'm assuming she's the worst kind of person, but she's not. Yep, there she is. It's Ravi. One of the most sadistic, violent women in all virtual wrestling. While this is not a first dance in SCA, this is her first as an official member of the roster. And for Misako of the Red River City Girls of Mobile. Tough assignment she's got. But if there's any opportunity to pick off Revy, it would be right here and right now. I mean, we don't know what Revy's condition is after the beating she took on Battle of Wildcats ECA Wildcats episode 130. It's worth waiting to see. Revy is a first match as an official member of the SCA roster. She has eyed the Queen of Hardcore Championship, the one I believe being held by Riot. And she wants a second dance with Riot. Oh, look, here we go. Misako has brought in the light too. Oh, here we go, boys and girls. This one could get very underway. That's a straight. Oh, look at this! I was gonna say this girl, but no. More on my Misako. Oh, shining out. Misako ready to go. Right here is Misako. Showing absolutely no fear against that. Well, let's go. Not even one. Abby with a hard right hand and a snap, man. Abby snap suplex. And Masako was standing right here in the corner. And Ravi, oh, she got the light to it. Oh, swings and misses. Oh, but making the eye. One hard knee strike. Now Ravi. And a double stamp to the behind. Snap suplex by Ravi. Eight-woman tag coming up in the early moments. Lucky flip by Ravi, and Misako goes out to the floor, and Ravi is in Misako. You can probably guess.
One, two.
Near fall. And yeah, that is the disabled one.
5 minutes gone.
His legs down for some reason. Come on, buddy. Near fall. And Misako with a power driver. As Yoko, the other half of the race, is near fall. So, Misako, fortis! Even more close up. Ravi with the light tube now misses again. And Misako with a cup. Whoa. That was a bad landing for Ravi. It wasn't me. Ravi has been running another crack and ride since their bout back at SC85. And by the way, the last time those two faced off, Ravi was not a contracted performer at SCA, like she is right now. But now Ravi, look at that. That's springboard forearms. Now Misako. Oh my goodness. Misako knee and a jackknife pin, too? No. Look at Misako was a moment of wonderful pull off a tremendous upside. Every now, I think she's pulling something out here. Still carrying him back.
Eight.
And a guy.
Nine.
Still carrying him. Face and a guy. 11. Misako. 12. In a world of trouble here. And where were the moonsault? I'm not sure if she had body or chair, but it could have been both. Ravi with the knee, lateral press, holy shit.
One.
And now Ravi, she's got a light tube to the back.
Four. Five. Six.
Yeah, and I know this is not another match, but I guess this is the rules we play here. It's been a match. Jarvis suplex on the floor. And now Misako still steps, Ravi with the light tube. And it is a serious bat and mask game happening here. I don't know why you have steps under the ring, but SCA always has yes to be. Go by a backstabber. Sakura, 6:30, same time in the back of Ravi. Sakura, oh, forearm shot. Ravi's head might hit the steps. That's not good news. Especially after being shook over the weekend. Nice! Any power fan, but might be too close to the ones who might have saved, otherwise, that's a three. Now Ravi fought a steam. Oh, swing and a miss on the punch now. On the Superman punch. Ravi Raggis from Lake. Look out. Oh, Ravi Powerbomb. By the bridge. Oh, he's it. Ravi goes out to the floor. And now Masako's got a baseball bat. Oh, the uprights and Matt Gurdy for Masako. Give me Masako, she's pulled all the lineup. We have two ladders on the outside. What is SCA highlighting these rings? Roughly two is a count. They're in danger of getting counted out here. Oh, hard right hands. That was it. It
was my hand.
Ravi with the count of win in our SCA debut. Are you ready for some tag team action player? We got some. Team number one. Diana. Alice Smirnoff. That's Alice Smirnoff, Lightning, and Linda. They are the team members of the free world. And they will be opposed by this unit. This unit recently freed from the clutches of Ashur. Good to see them again. Makoto Kano, Rei Hina, Uzaki Sakina, and Ami Mizuno. She's up there. Apparently, she is. Sailors Jupiter, Mars, Moon, Mercury. We have the Sailor Senshi. He's the big one's Jupiter, right?
Fight!
Yeah! Jupiter. Linda and Ami was going to start this out. Axe kick to the head. Not a good start for Linda. Season began. Ami issued a challenge for the Queen and Roses Championship held by Lightning, and Lightning has accepted. So we have Ami Mizuno and Lightning. Oh my goodness, sake for Dawn of Destiny. This is an eight-woman tag team match featuring the units that they represent. And Ami. Now putting the work in on Alice. Oh, Alice is falling. And Fianna, former Queen of Roses herself, is the tag. Oh, double stomp by Ami. Alice ripping. Oh, Ami held herself up and now.
We'll see you, Neil.
Sailor Jupiter. Rei. No, Makoto Kano went. Yeah. Rei Sailor Mars. What am I doing?
One.
Look, come on, I may not be fully up on my anime. I know a little bit about a little bit. Primarily because of, you know, the VWF. Be coming back, and I don't know if it is. Let's see.
Yeah!
Bam is carried by Fianna into an arm. Armbar! That is broken. And then it's kicks and kicks and kicks. And Fianna, oh, both go down. But it is Makoto's first one. First one. And the legendary Zaku Sakino, Sailor Moon Man, and Lightning Man. I think it's Lightning Man. And it's broken down. It is broken down. So if you had like 4 minutes before it broke down. Yeah. That's a bit of a dream match right there, like the same moon. I'm sure they've met somewhere. I think they might have met up in the match twice, but nowhere else surprising. As Rey and Hino missed the tag in. Lightning, nope, suplex. Can I sell moves? Yes, a suplex. I mean, sell moves joined the SCW roster a little bit over a year ago. Maybe close to a year and a half now. Oh, Lightning missing on the super kick. Rainer Rose is champion. Suplex? Nope, counter by sell moves. Linda's back in. And Linda and Ray are trading strikes. While Lightning watches, perhaps trying to sneak in the shot. And there it is. At 45. I mean Mizuno back in. I mean, we'll be challenging for all about this. Ratbreaker and Lightning. I mean, we're challenging Lightning for the. That's the point of Roses and. Destiny, which I believe will feature the angle of Destiny Battle Royal.
You go up?
It's a Ray and Alice are cool and it is Alice and Alice is in the back of his time. Oh my! Is that a landmark? Is one point a landmark that we didn't know about it? And ladies and gentlemen, let's work it out. And I want to be careful. There may be another landmark we don't know about. I feel 12, but oh, there's light too, man. And, oh, there it goes. I think Linda got the business end of it.
10 minutes gone.
Alice, waiting for a power bomb or something like this coming that way. And Usagi's back in, and Fiona back in.
I'll see you.
Oh! I think team that about the sale essentially. And Usagi gets suplexed to the floor. And it's that. Oh! Jesus Christ, it's that step on the face. I think the last hour is going to be in Japan as it comes to the floor. What is that last man on the face? Meanwhile, Usagi, yep, finally back in the 10. It's broken down again. And Fiona and Usagi are legal women, and that is a 054 super. I think that's flashback. Yeah, it's backwards. If wrong, I'm sorry. And Usagi gets suplexed to the floor, but it is Rey Hino that is legal. Lightning back in. I need a couple hard shots. She went down now. Triangle choke here. Ray in trouble, but Ray pushes off. Ooh, nothing on that moonsault. Man. And a time to drop by Lightning. Ray and SCA Queen of Roses out as well as the Destiny Championship Alliance Dallas Champion. So Lightning too belt at the moment. Lightning has. Definitely return to form here, to that championship form here. She could be very formidable in 2020. Ray now, back suplex, double back suplex. I was like, I'm not done on that. And now Lightning and Ray are trending. Shots, 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 No. That with my eye. Another kick. Yeah, again, but yeah, I get suplexed. And go to Kyle back. Been one of the better high flyers in SCA. It's probably second to almost nobody.
One,
two, three. Cover. Woo! Wow, the only one for the corner of the field. And it is broken down. Yeah. Michael Chan is like, why are we? Well, someone has to be there. Well, no. If that's not, is this the real Michael Chan? Where are our cats? But this is not the real Michael Chan. We get the real Michael Chan. Who is running this cat? Any team I like. And yeah, this is what we're getting at Thunder Destiny right there in the middle. Lightning and Ami. Lightning. Oh, it's the one, two.
Nope.
Oh, that's sexy. There's Stucker. Right next to Lightning. Fiona back in. Shadowboom back in. It's breaking down again. Get out of cover. One and look at a right good break. There's DDT by Linda. Yeah, oh my goodness. Die! That's not pretty bad. Now he drops the buff. Lightning drops the USL. Good lord, this is broken down again. And finally, we've got it back to our one, which is Sailor Moon. And Fiona. Oh my goodness. Hello, bye, Sailor Moon. And Ray Hero back then. And Sailor Moon orders to kill Red. Lightning back in. And Fiona gets sent to the floor. I mean, go back here! Oh my god, Josie.
You go?
That's the Akamura. Ray in trouble. Ray in trouble. And we got nearly everybody in again.
You go?
And yes, he has somehow to finagle who is legal and who is not. Ready up! It's broken down again all the way around. You know, we're lucky this isn't being fought by 20 old guys. If I'm being honest. And instead of power bomb by Linda under the total. Oh! He busted my spirit off! Ray available about to Alice's head, and who is even leading? Oh, Sal moved the submission! That's it! The Sal Fiction won! Up now, your future contest on this 50th episode of SCA Alliance. There's a bit of a schism here, between one of the teams here. And that team will be out first. The SCA Rose of Roses champion, Elena Mazzaro, that's the one in the back and the one in the front. No, Elena's the reigning champion and the former champion. That is, of course, the submission machine, Joey Sonata, who is going to be the Austin Tag Team champions. Things have been tense between those two for a while, ever since the Rose of Roses team. Things have cooled since the finals. And one member of the opposition wants a plaque at Elena Mazzaro once again, and that would be Leo Kazuma. Leo's the one in the back. She will be teaming with Kuriya Komiyama. Leo was humiliated by Elena during the days of Sweet Deep, back in the Sweet Deep days, and Leo wants to get a little bit better. First, that might be now. Here, in this, the main event of SCA Alliance Episode 50, is Elena Miyazawa and Joey Sonata versus Leo Kazuma. He's really missing the knee. He's missing those knees though. Now Rio trying to slow it down early. You know this match is only a few seconds old. You do. Rio. Running like a bomb with has a break in Joey Sonata, whose behavior as of late has been too questionable for Dana. That seems to have subsided now that she has won gold again. She is still the anime championship wrestling Glamour X champion. Though she is released without the belt. And has been for quite a while. She's one of the most wrestling tag champions now. Recently picked up by the CAW Champions League. Well, this is Scarlet Express, Scarlet Empire Exchange draft. And Koya's hopping the elbow with the back of this. And Koya, right hand. And now it is only that. And Koya just trading shots. And it is Koya that gets the better end of the deal. And a splash. So far, Lena and Joey have seemed to work well. And I'm a team powerbomb. Girl, Lord, that made me want to go back. But Elena with the recovery hits a dragon screw. They work and Joey sent out of back out. All four of these women know it. They know each other very well. They've traveled up and down the circuit. Usually it's not a sweet sense of strength. Boom! And Christ, just the last six are down and Otis.
Give up?
It is real like that picks the arm though. And now we're looking for a power. Nope. 3 pounds and then bye bye. Komiyama back in and look at this. Victoria Komiyama. Trey Fist, and I think it is Joey that gets the advantage at the end of the deal until Curry gets a cheap shot in.
Give up? Give up?
Single leg grab. Joey for yourself. And now Joey, oh my god. Double leg takedown and a couple of knee strikes. And so now that we're going to take down. Close by my Curry, I guess, two. And I'll land it with the ankle lock. But Curry, able to free yourself and it's working down again. Now reel back in. And land it back in. Now we got all four right there. Here we go. Intense main event. Rio.
10 minutes gone.
Running outbound with a bridge. Yeah, that's something that looks super suplex. Rio Curry, a double team suplex. Now, Joe. Might have sent Curry down. Elena with the Death Valley driver. Victoria breaks it up. Side rushing leg sweep. And to an octopus stretch. And Elena, that's a break. You gotta break that. Oh, there's your clutch by Leo, but that wasn't too close. Yeah, very strict when it comes to rope breaks. Oh, there's Jerry bouncing punches and right hands through the legs of Rio. Good night.
Yeah.
Now Sonata takes Curry down. Right hand. Kick, punch, kick. Jerry with kicks, Curry with punches. And an instant Curry down on Curry. This bounce will drop him. And Curry seems proud of himself. And now Curry was raining down the right steps and nice in the back of the head. That's good. Oh, it's so damn quick. Oh, my God. Curry. Oh, that's just not bad. Now, Rio. One guillotine. And Elena right there to bring it. Scorpion Death Drop, I see. It's not enough for the steam. Whoa. We were able to get out of the way just in time. Tag Curry, but it is. Elena's also in now. And now, oh, I got a Scorpion out of him. Oh, Koya with a splash one kick, just knocks it down and Koya. Right back up. Rios could do his leg here. But it is Elena that is the leader on the Ferro team. Now, Koya Ferro's and Elena's got. A couple of us to the back.
Yeah!
Put your back in a set up by, but then two goes to work, so. Real up top. Really up top. Headbutt to the back of Jory. We're on a force. Oh God, Asuka puts her back of her head now. Your clutch. One, two, nine. Now Jerry with the mounted. Oh my God, moving that left hand to that no check again. Now Will with the knee strikes. Another time. I mean, Real Flores. Bicycle kick is good in the back of Jerry's head. We're doing the top goal. And now, look at that. Look at his right. Look at his right.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that fellow go. Oh, where's that going now? Rio.
There we go.
With a bridge, but Elena right there to break it up. Now, Jerry and Leo exchange the strikes. Leo for right. And Jerry the next again. But Freya with a spin. That was the spot.
Yeah.
That's it. This is Ben Grayson with the announcement. Real Skyline and slip off. But I'm real Skyline. Yes! And she just took it off all right. One and Real's right for the big game. Oh, look, it's with a Korea. Smack! Elena, hits a moonsault. Now reel the camel clutch on Elena. I think it is clear that it's legal for the team though. Now Claire's gonna try and win. And Elena Courier. Playing out on the outside, and Joey and Rio fighting out in the ring. Now this one's got a, ooh, is that low? Is that low? I think that was low. One, two, no. Right, that's the bottom of the ring. And oh, Elena, the blows up. And now Elena's got Courier another. Death Valley Rival, one, two, nut. Oh my, oh! God, Elena's turned inside out. And now a single crab. And Jerry right there to break it up. Has broken out again. Oh, look, that's a perfect plex. And a fisherman brainbuster to tap it off. Who is it? Oh. That's the right thing attacks real bad, man. Oh my god, no. He just ran down right hand. And I really block. Yeah, that's a break. That's a break. Brainbuster. And now we go. My guillotine. Hey, Rio's not. Whoa, she weighed to as close as five as possible to break that, didn't she?